Sebastian and Belle left Ichabod's old castle several days ago, on foot. They've taken a shortcut through the hills.
So much. Huh? Listen, Belle, doesn't that sound like a church bell ringing in the distance? Poochie! Poochie, hey, wait! Down below.
Hold on. I think I got it. Almost. It's over there.
Got it.
Catch it if you try to corner it over there. Next time, try catching it over in that narrow part of the stream.
How do you know? Wait, look at the big dog he has.
Wow, he's big.
Why don't you come down here to the stream? Do you want to play with us?
Sure. Come on, Belle, let's go.
Up the road, in a cloud of dust and a clatter of hoofbeats, galloped three ominous men.
Have you seen a man in a car driving past here a few minutes ago?
Mm-hmm. That boy doesn't come from this village.
Mm. Mm. Have you boys noticed anything unusual, like a man in a car driving very fast over this bridge?
Why are you looking for him?
Well, that man's a
thief, a kidnapper who snatches children, and we've come from a village far east from here to try to catch him.
A man who kidnaps children?
I never heard of anybody doing that.
Huh? I'm sorry, but we haven't seen anyone like that.
Is that so? Okay, we'll probably snag him down the road a little further. Sorry you couldn't help us, kids.
Oh, it's that man you were talking with just now.
They said they were trying to find a kidnapper.
Trying to find a kidnapper? Is that what they said to you?
I wonder if he's near here.
Well, then you'd all better head on home to your mother's right away.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Why don't you set at the table? You don't have to worry. It's all right.
Go on.
Thanks.
You look like you could use something to eat.
Thank you. I was really hungry. Poochie. If there are any chores to be done around the house, I'd be glad to do them.
What?
My grandfather taught me that before accepting a gift from someone, I should ask them first if there's anything I can do for them.
Oh, I understand, and that's very considerate of you. Is there anything you like to do particular?
Let me see. Ah, one of the chores my grandfather used to let me do was the wood chopping.
A little wood chopping would be very helpful. Why don't you wait to do something after you've eaten supper then?
Sure, I'd be glad to.
Now go ahead and enjoy your supper.
Thank you very much. I could eat a horse. Ah.
There, here's a little something for you too. She's beautiful. Does your big dog answer to a name?
Well, thank you. You can call her Belle.
Belle? That's a perfect name for her.
And the little dog is named Poochie.
How sweet. Now, would you like to tell me what your name is, young man?
It's Sebastian.
And what town do you come from, Sebastian?
I come from the north.
From the north doesn't really answer my question. Then can you tell me where you're going?
Well, we're all on our way down to the south.
And does your grandfather back home know all about this trip of yours to the south?
Yes.
Is that really the truth?
Yes, he knows all about it.
I guess it's all right, then. I'm just worried because a few days ago, a young boy from the next village was kidnapped, and no one can find him.
So the story I heard was true?
Oh, yes. He might already have been taken to Africa or somewhere else far away.
Somewhere else far away?
He might be taken somewhere far across the ocean. And if that is the case, he'll never be able to return to his home again for as long as he lives. Now, I want you to be careful and promise me you won't go along with any stranger you meet because he might turn out to be a kidnapper. What's that? Oh! Your Belle's a very hard worker.
Oh, yeah. Belle always works even harder than I do.
He seems like a very good dog. Well, thank you very much. It looks like you've done more than enough.
But I've only just started chopping. Is that all you want?
That's plenty enough for today. Remember, tomorrow's another day. I've made a package of bread and cheese for you to take along. And remember to be careful.
Thank you very much for all your help, ma'am.
No, little Poochie. Now's not the time to eat. You'll just have to wait until later. Don't forget to be careful wherever you go and try to watch out for that kidnapper. Goodbye, and good luck.
Goodbye, and thank you once again. I'll try to remember what you told me. Thank you. Bye.
Goodbye. Be careful! Goodbye! Good luck!
Bye! You've got to go now, Belle. Come on!
So Belle and Sebastian set off once again. Their path led through a deep, mysterious forest.
Wait a second, Belle. Wait up for me. What do you think that is? What's going on, Belle? It's those men I spoke to before. Hey, hello there.
Take it easy. It's just one of those kids.
Did you guys capture the kidnapper yet?
No, we didn't. We got here a little too late.
What?
By the time we got here, he'd already made his getaway by running through the ditch along the side of the road.
Oh.
That man is much quicker than we expected. But he couldn't have gotten very far in this time, so he must still be around here somewhere.
I'm sure that if you use Belle, you can easily catch the kidnapper.
Belle? You mean that dog?
Belle's very smart, and she has a really good nose for sniffing things out.
That's not such a bad idea, Maddie.
All right, I agree to try it. So what name do you go by, kid?
I go by the name Sebastian.
I guess Sebastian's as good a name as any.
Okay, Belle, we're counting on you to go hurry and track down the kidnapper. What's the matter, Belle? Is there something you're afraid of?
Whoa, hey, whoa, whoa! Hey, what do you think you're doing? Hey! All right, get down, get down! You better watch out, you fluffball! We can't rely on these dogs, Maddie. They're just gonna get in the way of everything.
What do you smell, Belle? Huh?
Follow her.
Hey, wait for me. Let me go too. Don't leave me behind. I forgot the package of food the old woman gave me. I better not leave it behind. I'll go get it. Now, where... Ah, there it is.
Let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
Be quiet. Be quiet.
I'm not mistaken, you're a stranger to this part of the country, aren't you?
Oh, you let go of me! I have two dogs with me, and one of them will attack you if you don't let go of me right now!
I've seen your dogs, and I've been watching all of you closely. Now, you're coming with me, understand?
No, let go of me!
Will you quiet down?
Let me go! Please, let me go!
Hey, where did they go? Where did you go running off to, Belle? Belle!
You should have listened to what I said before. You can't depend on dumb creatures like dogs.
Huh? Let's go that way.
Belle and Poochie evade their pursuers and head back to find Sebastian. They hope he's safe, but why hasn't he followed?
Huh?
No, no, we have to stop. I can't walk anymore. Please let me go. Let me go.
Stop arguing. You have to come with me. What's that?
Belle's come back. Hey, Belle! Belle, you've got to help me. Please help me.
Make that little dog shut up.
Run for it!
Hey, where do you think you're going? You come back here. Come back here, understand?
And we're all right now, thanks to you, Poochie.
I didn't know it was only you.
Oh, gosh, it's you. I was so scared. I didn't know what was happening. You shot right at me.
Sorry about that. I thought it was the kidnapper hiding behind a tree.
What happened? Did you catch him?
Nah, just a false alarm.
Hey, I just saw the kidnapper. He tried to capture me, but I escaped and ran away from him.
You say, where did you see him?
Over that way.
Okay, show us which way to go.
Hey, you've come back, Belle. Are you all right? You're okay now. Belle can take you to where the kidnapper is.
Really? I'd like to see that.
It's true, she can do it. You don't know even the first thing about dogs like Belle.
Well, then tell your dog not to run so fast this time. We lost her the first time we tried to follow her on horseback.
Sure. Belle, I hope you understand now that the man's a kidnapper and it's important that we capture him.
Okay, are we ready to go? Hop up on my horse.
Okay.
There. Let's go. There's someone in that watch post over there.
There are fresh footprints on the ground. He must have run up here and sneaked into that cottage.
Maybe the smoke comes because there's a watchman who lives there.
I can't be sure. Maybe there is someone else in there other than him.
Maybe the watchman's his partner.
Yeah, that's right, boy. They kidnap children together and hide them up in that cottage.
That means that there might be children inside, too.
Don't you worry your little head about that, son. We'll take care of him.
You should be careful when you shoot, because there could be children inside.
I understand that. Why don't you wait here where it's safe, boy? Come on. There.
Where are you hiding, Belle? Come on out, Belle!
Shh! Do me a favor and don't talk so loud. The kidnapper will run away if he hears voices coming from this direction.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Poochie, we have to hide and be safe. This is no time to play.
You rush in first, and I'll follow you.
Okay.
Hands up!
Poochie, what happened in there?
Hey, there's not a soul in this place.
Where's the watchman?
There was nobody here right from the beginning. He only built this fire to trick us.
Help me! Please help me!
Huh?
Help! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Help!
There he is!
Let's round up the horses quickly and go get after him.
Help me! Let go of me! Help! Help me! Belle! Help me! Belle!
Sebastian, tucked under the big man's arm, is afraid for his life. Belle is racing to rescue him, but will she make it in time?
Help me!